Now we're in business. Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to? Gotta find a way up.
I'll find it.
All right.
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
My man.
Inghilterra. Traditore.
Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Ok, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him? That Renner thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need them.
I hope you're right. Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chalk it up to going vegan.
Really?
Are you kidding me? Hell no.
Excuse me.
Non ho ancora avuto il piacere.
Find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
I'll lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
I wonder if they host weddings.
Oh, yeah, they're a full-service site. Weddings, bar mitzvahs, black market auctions.
What is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course.
Okay, plan B.
Nathan, check it out.
Okay, power room. I can do this. God, why did I pick the power room?
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
Yeah, I'm trying not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this. Crane, explosives. I think stealing the cross might have made our boy Rafe a little nervous.
Yeah, just a tad.
Nice. We make it to that bridge, I think that's it. At least I hope so. Huh?
bridge looks about as safe as the others.
Well, it's held up this long.
Famous last words.
It's a note.
final stop on our tour.
Did you find something down there?
Maybe. Do me a favor, get behind the wheel for a sec. Hey, Sully, throw the car in reverse.
Okay, give me a second.
What do we have here?
what's in there.
Just passing through. This is something out of Avery's era. Where did you get this?
Friend, that is a very unique item. I'd give you a discount. $500.
Man, are you kidding? I don't even know if it's real. Give you $50 for it.
$400, and it's real. I'd otherwise interested in that piece.
Come on, man. 200, okay? That's all I have on.
I cannot possibly part with it for less than 300. That is my final offer.
And then I'll take it. 300.
Nay. Really?
Done.
You see that? That's how you hack.
You say so.
do have a boat, you know.
Poke around a bit here.
I'll join you.
All right, Sam, where are you?
Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! Yeah.
Where to now? Jesus.
Oh. Ah. Refreshing.
Hello. Much luck as me with this treasure.
I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nate!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
It's just this place. I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
This is amazing and all, but how do you suppose we get to that big building with the tower?
Oh, talk about a high dive. Okay. Now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay? Nothing up here.
Nathan, over here.
Hey, do me a favor. When I die, bury me in one of these.
Sure. Can I mummify you and put your organs in a jar, too?
On second thought, maybe not. Okay. Up here.
So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. At least I didn't lie again.
wonder who lived here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
The elevator keeper person? Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Morning. How's it hanging? You all right?
Yeah.
Whoa, okay. Current's a little strong.
Nate! Hey, I see some boxes and supplies up there.
More cannons, just like a Two's mansion.
I guess the poison is mightier than the cannon.
What?
You know, because he ended up poisoning... Yeah, it was bad. Sorry?
Yeah, pretty bad. Thank you. Quite as creepy as all the hanging bones.
Still, it's a little creepy.
Yeah, maybe 3 out of 10, though.
I'd say 4.
Really, 4?
Here, we can use that cart to get over the wall.
see if her ship. Thank you.